Okay, chicken afritada is now done. Time to eat. Tonight I'm gonna make a chicken afritada. So these are chicken thighs, wings, and legs. So we're gonna use mamacitas, achuete, half can of the tomato sauce, salt, pepper, extra virgin olive oil, little bit sugar, fish sauce, potatoes, garlic, onion, bay leaves, orange bell pepper, red bell pepper, carrots, and green peas. Okay, let's start cooking. First, we gotta put virgin olive oil, about 2 tablespoons. Put the garlic, the onion, chicken, cook the chicken until it turns brown. Pepper, salt, we're gonna brown the chicken for like 5 minutes. Okay, let's check the chicken. Right? Okay, now the chicken is all brown. We're gonna add the bay leaf. Gonna add some achuete, mamacita, to give it a color only. This is optional if you want to put chicken bouillon or chicken powder. One teaspoon. Fish sauce. Two tablespoons. We'll add more later if we need to. Now stir the chicken. Put 1½ cup of water. Boil it like 10 minutes and we'll be back. Now let's put the tomato sauce. It's already after 10 minutes. Maybe we'll put some more. Put everything. I decided to put all the tomato sauce. Now we're gonna simmer this for like 45 minutes. Okay, now let's check the chicken. Okay, it's been simmering for 30 minutes and the chicken is almost done. See, it's already separating from the bone. So now it's time to put, we're gonna put the peas, the green peas, the bell pepper, and the carrot all at one time. Okay, we'll cook it for like 5 minutes and then we'll add the potato. Okay, let's check. I think it's time to put the potatoes. Gonna put a little bit sugar, about 1 teaspoon, just to balance the saltiness and the tomato sauce, the sourness. Okay, now we're gonna cover it and wait till the potatoes are done. About another 5 minutes or maybe 3, we'll be back. Okay, it's time to check the potato. Okay, potatoes are almost done. It's time to taste it. This is the best time to taste and see if we need some more salt and pepper. A little bit more salt. little bit more pepper. I think it's done. Okay, chicken afritada is now done. Time to eat. Okay, here's my plate. This is my dinner tonight, and the rest I'm gonna bring it to work. So let's taste it. Hey, here's my dinner. Let's try it. Here's my first bite for you guys. It's still hot. It's really good. It's perfect. Some chicken and carrots and bell pepper. Yummy. Burn my mouth. Okay, this is it for tonight. I hope you guys enjoy my cooking chicken afritada. See you next time. Bye.